ever. He was your fastest qualifier, but the two racers behind them are no slouches. They are fast as well. Jeremy Martin there in third place behind Jordan Smith. Man, these guys are quick. Remember, your fastest qualifier was Nate Thrasher. He was faster than Hunter Lawrence, who you just saw win that heat. Ian qualified, but only by 0.04 seconds. So this is evenly matched. It's very fitting that Nate Thrasher on that Monster Energy Yamaha Starbike is up front with that kind of speed.
I can tell you one thing, they can send it faster than an email. They're not going by that first little workout sand section. This section here has been perplexing all day.
Back out to the front, that is Aiden Deegan right there on the Monster Energy Yamaha Starbike.
sections, it's going to be hard to make up a lot of time on this track with as fast as these guys are moving.
You know, Clayton Fowler and Chase Sexton win. It's hard to argue with Clayton Fowler and Fowler's facts, but again, we got a long way to go. And we've seen this before, even last year, where Chase was riding well and all of a sudden he took in a wheel and wind up going down. So this is a question.
Kenny is feeling it out here today. Fast in qualifying, fast in his heat race, and here he is right there behind Sexton. You know, when you look at it, we talked about spoilers, guys getting in between, say, Cooper Webb and Eli Tomac. Right now, we've got a guy, Jason Anderson, who is sitting back in sixth, not far out of that fourth place spot. This is a good time to make up some of those points. So Kenny is just going to face the number 23. Gap, but he's staying upright, and man, that might be more than that.